veteran actor Dharmendra recently posted a video of himself on social media doing water aerobics. The 85-year-old actor put his body to work on the occasion of International Yoga Day that is celebrated on June 21 every year. Dharmendra is currently staying at his farmhouse in Lonavala, where he got into the swimming pool to move his muscles. In the background, he played the title track of the 1978 film Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Sharing this video, he wrote in the caption, "Friends, today on the International Yoga Day, Josh aa gaya. I have started my water aerobics in the evening too. It is fun to do your aerobics against the current of water. Hope you will like it."